A one-year-old killed by his five-year-old sibling are under arrest. This is a shooting that happened at a Lafayette apartment back at the end of March, and now, months later, Isaiah Johnson's mom and dad are charged with his death. LaPorte police officers made the arrest of Shatia Welch and Deontay Johnson during a traffic stop yesterday. Now they're facing charges of neglect resulting in death, neglect resulting in bodily injury, and various other charges of dealing narcotics and marijuana.
Well, tonight,